Can you put the kettle on for me?
Oh, yeah. You sleep well?
Yeah, you.
Yeah, whatever. Do you know what you're doing for summer yet?
Not really, no.
I think you're going backpacking. I mean, Grace went last summer and her film pictures are ridiculous. This is my budget that's holding me back.
I'm sure that'd be a challenge for you.
Come on, it's not like you could have told last night. I spent way too much. You should have come, Jazz. It's not like you had anything to keep you occupied. You're right.
Oh, I burned my tongue.
It's all right. I'll clean it up. Okay, you just go get some cold water. Yeah, I know. Appreciate your help, but can you tell me what happens with the second one? As I said, that's just where I keep on going wrong. Hello.
Hey.
How are you doing? I haven't seen you in ages.
Good. How's exam season treating you?
Well, I'm getting through the work. I just had to pass with 100%, so it shouldn't be too hard.
It'll be fine. Don't even stress about
it. God, I really hope so.
Honestly, it's okay. Look, I actually have an essay I have to get done, but when you're done and I'm done, do you want to catch up for a coffee?
I really, really do.
Yeah?
Definitely.
Cool.
Good luck. I'll see you later then. Here, bye.
Bye.